here joining us on our adventure walk in Cortina, chosen by Beth. Styling her flip flops with sleepy wooden track. It's Sunday morning, good, nice, relaxing morning, sleeping in. Yesterday evening, we didn't go to the bar. We guessed the song for a lot of the evening and went to sleep. Probably had a good 12 hours in bed, which is always nice. After a nice active day, a bit of day before, apart from Jack. So today we're going to go to Cortina and do some shopping. Forecast supposed to be rubbish, at the moment it's fine. But today's our rest day. And then we're thinking tomorrow we might journey on to Alba. So we're going to go into Cortina, hopefully do a bit of shopping. Yes, we're hoping shops will be open, otherwise they'll probably close at 12. So it's what, coming up to about 10 at the moment. Yeah, 10:15, so hoping to get in and do some if they do shop at 12. Beth's worrying about her money. After enjoying food, enjoying real food. And we're going to go explore a lake near us, Lake Gardena, which is just up from our campsite. My arm is inflamed like a balloon, and I've recently been stung on my leg as well. So, bloody wasps and mosquitoes and things. Really itchy night last night. Warmest night last night, despite my 500 gram sleeping bag. Path leads back to the campsite, apparently. Well, this is exciting, isn't it?